Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to Jordan's Tractor Vlogs. We got us a new project here. We got too many projects, but what's one more? So this, I believe, is a 1970s Willers. This is a GT14. This has a 14 horse big block electric start cooler engine. I've had about three of these, and I've never had one complete. This one come up on Marketplace for about $300. And I did some trading with a friend, and I got about $110 for this unit. The guy I got it from said it ran. If you want to come on in here for a minute, we'll show you a few things. One of the biggest problems we have is down here in the gas tank. We got very bad plastic wannabe fix that is not going to work. On the side, we got it in here also. But I do have a GT14 tank. I don't know if it's going to be the right one. This seat is the original fiberglass seat. This is not pretty here, but this seat is in mint condition. This is the original fiberglass. The tractor is in really good shape for being an original. It's not too bad. It's got the original back here. We still got the original tail lights, both sides, rear lights. There's no 3-point. We went to the car wash tonight and actually gave it a bath. So all the plastics are here. They're not broken, so this would be a good restoration someday also, I'm hoping. But one of the biggest reasons I want to see if this thing runs. So I got some junk cables, I got a battery, I got some carb cleaner. So we're going to see if this runs. I checked the oil, it's got oil. So we're going to have the camera guy stand over there for a minute, get all this all hooked up. And we're gonna see if this thing runs. Alright, we got some jump cables. I don't have a jump pad right now, so this will work. We got some ground. Prettiest ground in the world, but it's gonna work. It'll be fine. I just wanna know if this one runs, because I've had some 14s lately and I haven't gotten any good luck. So hopefully the luck of the gods will be with me today.
Part of the brain's up here.
No. And you know, well, it's different on 14s. The battery seems to stay good, I hope. Just see if it does anything. Crack this off real quick.
waterlogged from car wash, but that's a new air filter. That'll work.
Not bad.
But probably right now we have a bad solenoid, I'm guessing. Guarantee it. So when I spray myself in the eyeball, I don't even know. No. Juice.
Never good, Mom.
Jokes on. Knees on. Go that way. See if she starts. Case because there's 10 trout here. Go ahead and pull this top screw out first. The bottom one's going to be a little bit trickier. Flashlight.
turn back on.
All right, guys, so I got the camera right now here. Whoa, look at that. That's weird. Hold that for a minute like that, sir, please. So what we got in here, we got points, all right? So most of the time, these points get corroded like on your old cars. So I'm gonna roll the engine over until we can get her to open up. Points opened. So as you can see now, our points have opened. That little itty bitty gap right there. So we're gonna take that little gap, and I got me a little points file from the old store I use on all my trackers, and we're gonna file those points up. You know, we'll stick our little file in there for a minute. So let me pause the video, get those filed up, blow it out, and let's see if we get sparks to the engine.
All right, guys, we're back. We've got the points all cleaned up. Getting blinded here, so let's turn off this light. Let's see if we got some spark now. Well, I bet we do. I bet we do! Very weak. Very weak spark. So,
take the key switch out, try cleaning it, see if that'll work. got some, looks like our headlight switch has been disconnected for some reason.
Alright guys, that's the new GT14. Like, subscribe, thumbs up, and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.